In 1997 is een oude textielfabriek uit 1800 verbouwd tot de thuisbasis van een team met een passie voor games. Vandaag de dag bestaat dat creatieve team uit ongeveer 2000 mensen en werken ze hard om voor jullie de beste games te maken.
Rainbow Six development area. So it's all of this part here and even more so over there. So it's quite a big area. You probably noticed that the floors are squeaking and creaking, and that's because this building is actually an old textile factory. It was built more than 100 years ago, and we converted it into a game development studio. Just a quick fun fact, these stairs that you're seeing here, they were actually reproduced in the first Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell game, because the developers thought they were cool, so basically they inspired themselves from the stairs and they recreated them.
Projecten waar ze onder andere aan gewerkt hebben zijn Your Shape Fitness Evolved, Tom Clancy Splinter Cell Conviction, Michael Jackson The Experience en Assassin's Creed Revelations.